They posted on their platform that I'm a mad person and I don't know what I'm saying. That's the reason why I don't want to play their calling.
They say you don't know what you are saying. What does that mean?
That I'm lying, that my child is dead.
But your child is dead?
Yes, my child is dead.
So what compensation are you asking for?
Oh, at least they need to say something.
Something like what?
Maybe they are sorry, they are now threatening me that when I go out and someone asks me, I shouldn't say anything that my child is dead.
Who is threatening you? Okay, so right now they are saying if you don't pay the money, they will not let you go.
Yes.
But you need to go home and teach yourself.